Well, afterwards, what we'd do is once the study is finished, we'd have a look at the images, make sure that everything's fine. Before we actually take the patient off the table, we'll make sure that we've got all the information that we need. For example, do we need to do any more sequences? Once that's all fine, a report will be generated. That will be by myself. I'll be looking at the images in detail and providing a report to the clinician who referred you to this test in the first place.